So right when you get to it, level your feet, pull up a little on your handlebars. The idea is to elevate your front wheel a little bit, so when your back wheel goes off, you're level in the air. In other words, you pull up, off the water bar, and you're like this, and you land both wheels at the same time. Does that make sense to you guys? So you're not going clunk, clunk.